Welcome back, guys, to another video. Today, I'm gonna be teaching you how to install and play Pokemon Master Sword. There's a few things you're gonna need. You're gonna need the TapTap app and the VPN, because you can play it right now outside of Singapore and Canada. Let's go ahead and see how to install the TapTap app. Basically, it's gonna be the first option right here. Android. It's gonna ask you to download it. Of course, I already have it, so there's no need for me to do that. After it's downloaded, you just go ahead and open it. You're gonna see the Pokemon Masters here. It's gonna say try it. It's gonna ask you for a download. You do that, you close it, you go to the Play Store. For this video, I'm gonna use the Hotspot Shield VPN. So we do that. You download that, and it's gonna ask you for a subscription. Don't worry, it's not gonna charge you anything. So you go to your subscriptions. It's gonna appear here. I already have it cancelled, so you cancel your subscription right here. And after that's done, you open it, you send it to Singapore, connect. Okay, give it a few seconds, alright. Now it's working. And now you open the Pokemon Masters app. Pretty simple stuff. Okay. Okay, let's just go ahead and... Oh yeah, there's a few things you're gonna need to know first. After you're done with the tutorial and stuff, you want to spend your most of your time doing this, doing the level up course right here. This is how you progress through the game. You basically level up your Pokemon here with those books, you see. After you collect the books, you go. You go to this ladder right here. Level up right here. You tap on a Pokemon Master, you see, you just, their levels goes up. These are the normal books, these are the hard books, and these are the very hard books right here. That's basically all there is to it. There's one more thing. I just started playing this game. I don't have the best knowledge right now, but I know the very basic stuff. Right here you go to these items, basically able you to teach your Pokemon some moves. It will help you progress through the main story much faster. That's basically it. Okay guys, Future Liber here. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to drop a like and sub if you're new. Now I'll be making Pokemon Masters content. I think this game is great, it's free to play, so why not? See you in the next one. Peace!